But it's all good.
We've got some legends in the house.
We have.
We've got some legends. Right now, preparing the set, playing off CD, the one and only Scratch Professor. And while I've got him there, I just saw something on YouTube. Oh, it sounds better here. Cause that's why, because you've got the monitor. Look at this, look at this, look at this, look at this, look at this. Oh, no, don't look at my password. Don't look at my password. Don't look at my password. But this is really interesting. I don't know if it is interesting to you at home, but look at that. This is the Scratch Professor. DMC UK Finals 1988. Come on, look at that. The man.
Had an ace of his.
Look at that. You can YouTube that one. That's that's good. How does that feel? How does that feel? How does that feel?
It feels great. I remember them days, just practicing 10 hours a day, getting it in. Still the same today. I stay up for 2 days producing, no closing the eyes, on it like Scotch Bonnet.
I thought you said no clothes on. No. About to say that does it naked.
What's the relationship? What's the relationship between
the two? My little brother. My little brother, we used to go and support him at those shows as well. And every time he came in, like, third or wherever it was, we used to cuss, man. Used to be backstage arguing with the judges, whoever it was, telling him to give him first position. Because 10 years old, and he's there cutting like that.
I know your family. That was pretty hardcore. I don't want to have them lot coming in my office.
I don't know what you mean.
When was that? When did you start? 11 years old?
No, I started when I was 10.
10 years old. And you're not going to ask your age right now, but have you practiced? Have you got yourself together for today's performance?
Yeah.
What we got? What you got going on? You and your brother?
A couple singles, PA mixes. He's going to be doing it live.
Yeah. And he's done a couple remixes of tracks from the new album, The Man. And we're going to drop them first, and then just come up with some other things and see what go on. Yeah. I couldn't fit the whole band in it, so you have to pay attention to the backing tracks.
You work on whatever format.
Well, I try.
Whatever format.
I try to.
Always, you know, works. For those people who don't know you, well, I can't believe that can be the case, but those people who might not know you, tell me about a little bit about your history. And you've made a lot of records. You got your MBE last year.
This year.
Yeah,
January.
24.
Well, I was named on the list last year.
Yeah.
If you don't mind saying that. But I've been making music almost 30 years now. Mm. I studied music pretty much all my life. Since about 8 years old, studied percussion, piano, guitar, tuba, baritone. Studied at the Saturday Morning Music School in Maidstone. Went to Cheam School of Music in Manchester. Became the principal percussionist of the Kent County Youth Orchestra. Studied at the Guildhall as well before I just embarked on my own solo career. And my first single was out when I was 16 on my dad's Congo Dance label back in the days.
So home of FBI.
FBI, of course. And Ja Lion and Burning Bush, which was my brother's band.
And Vanessa Freeman.
Vanessa Simon.
Your sister.
That's right. Vanessa Freeman is
different
that?
Name. Why is that? That's another singer.
Yeah.
From the UK.
Yeah. So a lot of classic things have come out from that stable, you know. So I feel proud to be part of that heritage.
First record, There's Nothing Like This, self-released.
No, that's the first single that went big. It was actually my fifth single.
I
my first
that.
Single, I don't even want to tell you about because I hated it.
Well, you've mentioned that before to me.
Yes.
We can get it now.
No, you can't. I think maybe your laptop might get broken all of a sudden.
All right. So there was those singles, those tracks, and then the first record, which I ended up putting out on Talking Loud.
That's right. Of course. We did the first sort of like remixed album with yourself and Norman. He came and sought us out, which was a good look.
Yeah, good
it
time.
Was a great time as well, because it was Young Disciples, Incognito
yeah,
as well.
Yeah,
you know, a lot of good people coming out of that stage. Yeah. Galliano.
Yeah. Who are doing the gig again for the first time next week.
Galliano?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
With Constantine?
No.
We'll talk about that off air. Yeah.
There's a little thing going on.
Okay.
You've performed with so many people as well. I mean, apart from your amazing albums, most of them self-produced. Yeah, you have worked with producers, but your stuff always works. I think you've got that production touch, which kind of these days, you know, most great producers are doing their own music, or look, the electronic generation, they're not being sort of twisted by other people. You were really very sort of strong about your ideology there. You didn't really want to have other outside forces coming
well,
in.
Well, it's that kind of thing where, you know, you have to make up a sound for yourself. And I've always been a strong believer of making music that suits my voice, you know, because I'm kind of a baritone. So when it comes to singing other people's songs, I'm not really quite good at that. You know, this whole X Factor karaoke style that's going on now, I'd be totally useless at that. So I kind of just started writing up my own songs. And then the production came as part of that because I played the bass, drums and keys as well, you know, and then doing brass and string arrangements came from playing in those live settings that I always performed in. So I've just been kind of strong-minded and strong-headed and just willful and just gone forward.
Can we sit down?
Why?
There's a seat there. I just want to sit down. I'll be a bit more relaxed, I think.
Okay.
I think.
All right.
Yeah, they're all sitting down.
You want to do like natural? Natural.
I feel like we're performing.
Okay.
well, you're about to.
Yeah.
And I was going to ask you, because, I mean, I don't think many British artists have worked with as many notable American artists as you. I think, I can't believe anybody's done as many guest things.
I'm sure they have.
I don't think they have. I mean, look who you've done, you know, official music with.
Right.
Common.
Yeah.
Erykah Badu. Stevie Wonder, Angie Stone. I mean, that's just off the top of my head.
Sairita, Leon Ware.
Leon Ware.
Lamont Dozier.
So who else has done that?
I don't know. Ask them. They
no,
know.
It's true. So that's, you know, it's incredible. And not only that, but some of that music's amazing. You're on that, you know, Electric Circus Common album, which is like one of the all-time classics.
Yeah.
Who was it that you've enjoyed working with the most, who was most sort of tuned into your way of thinking?
Oh, man.
I know that's a hard one, but...
I tell you,
who would you like to kind of meet up with right now? Out of all the people you've met, we're going out for a drink tonight. You can go over anyone.
Well, look, Stevie's obviously a big influence for me. You know what
Stevie
I mean? From
Wonder.
Back in the day, listening to his harmonies, his vocal arrangements, his production, his instrumentation. All those kind of things have been a major effect on me. In terms of getting on personally with people, Leon Ware, we go back and we just kind of got on so well from day one. It's like 20 years ago in the Mid-Am Festival in Cannes. And I remember me, him, and Elder Barge in somewhere doing something we should be doing, having a good time. And from then, we've been friends ever since. Make all of right. that what you will.
Yes, I will. good. That's amazing. Just talking about Leon Ware, who, of course, wrote for Marvin, amongst many others.
And that's the other thing as well. I got to know him so well before I even knew he did all those amazing works of art, do you know what I mean? And we just got on as friends, and I think that's something really special.
Stevie Wonder. I mean, there is no greater artist, living artist, is there?
Well, yeah.
There isn't.
You're kind of hard pressed to beat that in terms of putting that on your CV. But yeah, it's a blessing, man.
I remember when you did those tracks, because I remember you were signed to Ether Records for that one record, I think, or they ended up releasing that record or that session you did. But I remember I somehow got hold of a sort of track. I think Max Beasley might have slipped something my way, and you just recorded some stuff with Stevie Wonder.
Right, yeah, Max on drums, Glenn Nightingale on guitar, Jeremy on bass.
And that was recorded in London?
That was, the original Wendy House Studios in Chelsea. And we just got him down, and he started having a jam session. Got on the keys, he got on the drums, he was singing, and then the next day I got called, yeah, man, let's go back to the studio. Yeah. And then the next day, that's the day we wrote Feeling You.
And the other thing about you is that you've always managed to do what you do, but always be kind of in the now. So, for example, when you release tracks like Dancing, working with Zed Bias and all that kind of stuff, that felt natural to you, I assume.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's about just working with stuff that you think your voice can be suited to. You know what I mean? Music is quite a varied thing. And there's instruments that could go with different kind of styles and forms and arrangements as well. So I never closed myself down to just be doing one thing. Although this last album, I was just very organic. I decided that I wanted to use all the same old instruments that they're used to. The Rhodes, the drums, the bass, the guitar, the strings, you know. And those things are still effective as they were from day one.
What are you going to do for us right now?
I have no idea. It might be time to go home. We've been talking all day.
No, it's been good.
Yeah.
Omar, in the basement. It's a pleasure to have this going on with the brother, the Scratch Professor, with an E. They misspelled it on Boiler Room. E-R at the end, by the way.
Professor.
Professor.
Well, we're going to drop this is a remix from the the title track from the album, The Man. This is mixed by Mr. Scratch Professor himself. A retwist, sorry, I have to get that right. Yeah. Retwist himself. So when you're ready.
Omar.
Scratch Professor's retwist of Omar's new release, The Man.
Omar, who is this Omar?
It's quite well known, actually.
He's Scratch, bro.
Time for another.
Captain Scratch.
We're gonna be Scratch Professor.
With an original project.
Are you ready?
I like it.
And that's the secret of life. You have to buckle down and give it your best.
Yeah, that's good.
I know it's
The Man.
Retwist. And you will give it your best.
Oh, The Man. What's Omar say?
I'm thinking about some things I've done when I was so wild. Some things I should not have done. Just trying to be the main. The main, 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 main.
The Man, Man.
Then something happened to me. Love taught me to calm right down. The last thing I was thinking of made me become a man. The bang, 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 bang. I found love, I can feel. It's like walking in sunshine. This is it, something real. Let's get on, I wanna waste time. I found love and I know it's something meant to be. I don't wanna be the same, cause I feel deep, deep in me. Oh, yep. My baby has this thing she does and she all day, yeah. Makes my imagination bust, makes me feel quite the man.
She was always going on about.
Yeah, 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 yeah. But come on, come on, come on. There's nothing that can take this down. We got too much style. This ain't no step that's sick, you know. You know we've got the pain.
Know that, know that.
Yeah, 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 yeah. But boom, 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 boom. I found love, I can feel. It's like walking in sunshine. Just say that something real. Let's get on, I wanna waste time. I found love and know it's something to be. I don't wanna be the same, cause I feel deep, deep in me. Don't you be afraid to rely on me. I don't have to bump it on, boy, set me free. It's my time, I feel like I really want you right by my side. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Scratch Repressor, retweet. Brownsville Basement. Coming live.
I found love, I can feel. It's like walking in sunshine. This is it, something real. Let's get on, I wanna waste time. I found love and I know it's something to be. I don't wanna be the same. I don't wanna be, yeah, yeah. Yup, yup, yeah,
yeah.
I gotta tell you, yeah, yeah, no, be the man. Wanna be the man, man. I 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 wanna be the man, man.
Not
future is all about
Select production.
After Scratch Production, France with Basement. Live and direct.
Yes. When you're ready. Your position.
Just cut
complete
to the next.
The job.
Cut to the chase.
Any show.
Yes, this.
Listen.
Still need some more volume.
Listen to me carefully.
Go ahead, I'm listening.
Are you receiving me? I'm talking loud and clear, baby. I see the situation's getting out of hand, lady. And I get so emotional thinking things that we're hard to do, When something stupid happens, don't want to lie some code. But can we do? What can we do? Yo, I can listen to you,
baby.
Oh yeah.
I wanna listen to you, baby.
Yeah. I can listen to you, baby. But you gotta
listen to you, baby.
Yeah. I'm trying to make it up for all the arguments. Sorry. Guess I should be the one to make the recommend. I'm sorry. Forgive me. And I get so emotional thinking the thing that we're all hard to do, When no more laughing, don't brother got control. It's what we do. I can listen to you,
baby.
Yeah.
I wanna listen to you, baby.
Well, now.
I can listen to you, baby.
But you gotta listen to you,
baby.
Yeah. Scratch us.
I can listen
to you, baby.
You gotta listen to you, baby.
All right. Some of that. Some Latin vibe now. Speak to me, man. What I wish for this day, for so long I have been okay. Sometimes feel crazy, I know how it comes and goes. Those lows feel real for me. What if that's just a scene? Like I've been wrong, this like everything. Truly enlightened, it's around all my world. I absorb it, this love comes, but me won't be, yeah. But come on, speak to me, man. Yeah. I acknowledge this is necessary. I do feed off of it. Makes me feel stronger. See, the more I succumb myself, he gravitates and wants on me. Won't be. He just lets me be all that I am. I'm far from a perfect man. Oh, I can progress. See, as long the road I will walk, I won't to face my own and dreams. Oh, come on, speak to me, man. Shine on, step in,
Change up the pace now. What do you think, people? You sit down. This came out originally back in 2006. But we thought we'd come with a re-release. Browns to the basement. Scratch Professor, Giles Peterson, and Omar. If you don't know, get to know. Here we go. Here we go.
Breaking it down, down for you. Better make it real simple to do. Everybody needs to get down to the line. Better make it real simple. Don't be shy. Breaking it down, down for you. Better make it real simple to
Pizza.
Do. Everybody
Pizza.
Needs to get down to
Pizza.
The line. Better make
Pizza.
It real simple. Hey. Don't
What's up? Damn, damn your soul. Damn, damn your soul. Damn, damn your soul. Damn, damn your soul. Yeah. I want this beat to never slow down. It's giving such a great thing to live. Yes, I never want this beat to slow down. My love is saying, could you touch sweeter? When you touch sweeter. When you touch sweeter. When you touch sweeter. Oh. Let it ring, let it ring. It's the rhythm, it's okay, yeah. Ha. What you do makes me want to fly away, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Baby, please come to me, makes the rhythm in my eye, eye. Yeah. We can do what we want, it's the night for all of time, aye, aye. When you touch sweet touch, hey. When you touch sweet touch, that's my sister. When you touch sweet touch, hey. When you touch sweet touch, breaking it down, down for you. Better make it real simple to do. Everybody needs to get down to the line. Gonna make it real simple. Don't be shy. Breaking it down now for Pizza.
You. Gonna make
Pizza.
It real simple to
Pizza.
Do. Everybody needs to get down
hey.
To
Pizza.
The line. Gonna make
Pizza.
It real simple. Don't be shy.
Oh. Explain to me my love can fall from the stars. Baby, baby, you're so fine. Explain to me yeah. This. Go on, scratch it.
Dancing,
You know what? I want to go to number five. See if we can hit number five. We might as well wobble up with that. Keep that lively vibe going. Brownswood Basement. Carnival vibes. You know. What you say, people? What you say? Watch it. Itcha. Oh no. I need to hear more of the backing in there. Oh no. That shines on me, and away goes. Everybody has a thing inside, but some don't know more. Reach into the sky and hold on tight, but don't let go.
because it's so. Love of reggae because it's so. Love of hip hop because it's so. And nothing better because it's so. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All my body size and bones and groans into my veins. Wake into the night. I can't. As the music plays every day or night, nothing to do but to do what we dance and we play. Got it so. Love a reggae, we got it so. Love a hip hop, we got it so. Quack, don't you budget, we got it so. Yeah, 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 yeah. Boom, 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 boom. The do, the do. Yeah. The do, the do. Hey, everybody, scream! Yeah. The do, the do, the do.
Rhythm of the melody a tear the place up. Baseline every make me screw my face up. Find me a corner and find me a space. And I find pretty girl and make me wind me waist up. Look how the way how she wind she waist up. Precise like how she apply the makeup. Look how she flow when me tell her straight up. Flow like petrol, me fires blaze up. Dance to the sun, drip from my neck. As we connect, flow is electric. Now miss a step, yeah miss a step. No me baby, all is correct. All right, you want indeed, you will get this music. You feed me deeply, oh yeah. No, so you feel it deep, but don't fret. If we move in the dance, get dark and just
I wanna be your friend, so I can get so close to you. Baby, baby, baby,
alright, select them. I reckon. Number four. Alright, we're just gonna cool it down. Almost the end of the session. Like I said, I want to big up Brownsville Basement, Giles Peterson,
yeah.
Scratch Professor. And my name's Omar, yeah?
Omar.
This is some funk in this place, man.
Omar.
Yeah.
Some funk in the lives now. Watch ya. Huh.
I don't want to play by your rules. Nothing to gain, nothing to lose, yeah. Everybody sees what's going on. But now they say it's gone on for far too long. Ha. Don't just sit there and screw your face. It's time to rise up, time to take your place. So everybody sees what's going on. Now they say it's gone on for far too long.
Come on, let's go. We need some understanding. Believing we, we must be more demanding. What won't make love? But love is fire, it's other. Please believe in me.
All I wanna do is just to live. Pay my bills, take care of wife and kids. You're making me feel I've done so wrong. I got to express myself in my song. How many more people have to die? Brothers kissing brothers, that ain't right. Everybody sees what's going on. Something say it's going on for far too long.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go, yeah, yeah.
We need some understanding.
Right now we need some understanding.
We must be understanding. What won't make love?
Making love is so much better now. Please don't let love conquer all.
Come on, let's go.
Right, let's go. Please believe in me. We got to change it, yeah. We got to change it. Woo! We got to change it, yeah. What a day. Yeah. Have we got time for one more?
I reckon so. Omar in the Brownswood Basement.
That's what I said, man.
You got them going on.
Oh, I've got them going on. I might be the brandy you was handing out there, everyone. I'm not so sure about that.
Omar, the girls are coming, by the way.
Hey, you ordered them, son, not me. Ordinary day, this is one I wrote about my twin girls, yeah? Just end up on a lovely note. Little Latin vibe. Did anybody have a good time today? I certainly did. Giles, you're a genius. Thank you. I'll have my brandy to go, thanks. Oh, simba, but you good to simba. Did 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 simba, but you good to simba.
I just like to say my love has grown deep in me. Now that I've got two babies of my own. Give me purpose to learn it to taste the way by. How can I be useful to show the way to the light? We're gonna have so much fun, that's the flavor, baby. And I want to hear and say, cause it's just a nut that don't feel well, 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 nothing gives me more pleasure than to see that face that when I'm down. They lift me up 24 from the ground.
Mama, thank you, thank you
for all that you've done. Yes, baby, the prettiest flower reason to the sun.
La, 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 la. The properties of la, 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 la.
We're gonna be such a good-looking family,
la, 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 la,
baby.
La, la,
and I want to hear and say, won't let it. This is just another ordinary day. These kids are my life. I wanna hold them so tight. I wanna laugh at the light. Yes, sorry, wait, 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 wait. These kids are my life. I wanna hold them so tight. I wanna laugh at the light. Yes, sorry, baby. Oh, 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 oh. I'm gonna do it, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Go.
Kiki, breathe the songs aside.
Go.
You gotta know you control la 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 la.
Go. I hope you know without you. Go.
I don't wanna be too far from the duty. Like I said, Omar in the building, Brownsville basement. I want to thank Giles Peterson, my brother Scratch Professor, everybody in here tonight. You had a wicked time, yes? Heh, watch it. Main time for now. Check for your babies, yeah. Main time for now. Baby, yeah. Mine up, 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 up. Mine up, 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 up. Mine up, 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 up. Love it, baby, baby, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, 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 for your babies and your children, yeah, yeah, yeah. Make time for love. Oh.
That was the truth. Omar Lee Fook, MBE, make some noise right now in the Brownsville basement. Thank you very much. That was
thank
amazing.
You, Giles,
thank
man,
you,
yeah.
Amazing. Lovely. Scratch Professor.
Nice house, by the way. Really nice. Really cool.
We enjoyed it. Like in it. Here. Huh? That was a turnaround. Al Dobson Jr., big up to Nick Emanative as well.
Can I just say happy birthday to Beverly Hamilton?
Beverly
I've got
Hamilton.
It in there, yeah. Oh, also Diane Motian. Can't forget her. My mother-in-law, of course, you know.